Hello, you smexy people, and welcome back. This is Rusty to another Alan Wake 2 video. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, let me know up there below. Link in the below, guys, and I think I know where to go now. So, for my book, Life's Not Some Rainbows, for free. Gory Horror, Many a Night, Boar Horror Comedies with Anthropomorphic Animals. So yeah, it was all over here. Also, a flood area here that I didn't even think about it. We can have to go around here. Oh shit, let me see if I can actually go around here. So you guys follow me there. I would much appreciate it. You guys follow me in the socials below. Got some from my other two books, Charles Lester Ambition, inspired by the Souls games, but from Software or any Souls game that's set in medieval times. But not from Software, you know. Also, good read, Ancient One of Hearts, inspired by Final Fantasy 15, 16, and Kingdom Hearts. So, yeah, I think I know where to go now. And I don't want to wait. Oh, please, as easy as getting there.
El puente lo arreglaron rápido.
I didn't miss anything over here, right? There's some stuff that couldn't get to us. I'm fine. There was something that was flooded around here. It was not this, not here. Sorry. Ah, McCroy, are you all right? Yeah, I must see you. Oh, that's beautiful colors.
Bueno, al menos la inundación ha remitido.
Sí, pero los peces siguen sin picar.
I don't think we need to either use my flashlight anymore.
Y otro cofre de la secta más.
Oh. It's dead. It's not gonna be any puzzle, so course. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay, fuck this, I gotta search it up. Especially the geese. Okay, sorry. Oh, that makes sense. So this is like based in Mad Guys or something like that. 496. 496, guys, just in case you guys want to know. This time that was said. I'm just confused by the whole area of blindness. What other areas does this other to investigate? Okay, well, I just sold it to investigate. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Yep, click that one button. Okay, let's throw that something. So in the option and stuff is useful because you can see a bunch of loot. That gives you plenty of stuff too.
Menudo espectáculo que ha dado el Talacti, ¿no?
Me encantó. Casi me dio por salir y empezar a bailar y todo.
¿Y por qué no lo hiciste? Hay que aprovechar las oportunidades que se nos presentan.
Nice. It is a steady screwdriver. Okay, this is the last thing we can investigate. So, if you guys want to read that, you can pause the video. Alright. Alright.
Más canciones.
Let's see what even this. That makes sense because okay, that makes sense. Put this motherfucker over here.
Nah.
What do you mean there? Oh, I put the wrong one. Yeah. Remember when it happens, it's not a good sign. Normally when this shit happens, it's never a good sign. I'm either gonna get my ass handed to it or something like that. Okay, where are the songs? Okay, one goes there.
No pinta bien.
Alright. Maybe? No. Okay, how about... No.
Encaja.
There you go. Wait, what the hell is that? You have to go around. That one has to be here. No? Ah, no, it's in the... That one goes here. That one goes here. Okay, it's gonna get those. Okay.
Joder. Por aquí hay muchos amuletos.
Okay, what the fuck? How many more am I missing? Also, it's just 702. So I'm confused. And there's the complaining comments about the game by design. Because I need it. Okay, get that one. Get that area. Yes, so that makes sense. Okay. I need to find out what the hell I'm missing. I'm gonna go way out back over here right now. Well, I don't know what else to do. I explore every possible area in this, I think. So I'm just gonna balance chapter. See if it gets in my car. Yeah, that's everything I have explored already. I don't know what else to explore, so I'm good. Well, there's something over there, but it's kind of funny to go back to because I really got that. You see what I mean? It's gonna speed run, it's gonna run past everyone. Very quick, let me show you guys what I already got. Oh shit. See? Got everything here already. Wait, no. Wait a minute, is it that one or another? I'm so confused right now. Oh no, I mean, never mind. I'm completely wrong here. No, no lo siento bien, temperato. Alright, let's bail. So I don't know what the fuck else to explore since then. Wait, he kinda cares about this. Can I go like that way without going to coffee war? Than I can. But it's worth a shot. I want to try that really quick.
Por aquí no puede ser.
Okay, bueno, la toco de wea. I already got everything. I don't know what else to do. Just not marking it. For some reason. I guess I didn't properly explore. I don't know. Pocket went to the wrong one. There is no stuff I can get here. But I don't know what to do. Oh my god, I keep hitting the wrong one.
Tus libros aparecen, tú apareces. Los he leído. En ellos resuenan fragmentos de mi vida que me hacen sentir como si alguien me vigilara.
Oh, shit.
¿Qué le sucedió a Alan Wake? Misterio sin resolver. Jamás esperé encontrarte con vida. Estalla. Creo que te gusta manipular a la gente, Wake. Apoderarte de su vida y retorcerla para convertirla en novela. Y si alguien resulta mal parado, es material perfecto para hacer una secuela. ¡Joder! ¡He tirado el café!
Entiendo que no seas mi fan, agente Casey.
Esto no es tu patio de juegos y yo no soy tu puta creación.
Eso no funciona así. No se puede crear algo de la nada, ni siquiera en el lugar oscuro. Allí no hay reglas. No es tan fácil que la ficción se haga realidad. Tuve visiones de cómo es el presente, del futuro. Sueños. Quise usarlos en la historia. Ahora entiendo lo peligroso que puede ser. Por mucho esfuerzo que se haga en planearlo, he dejado de escribir. Creo que me rindo.
Bruh.
Pero hay un manuscrito. Olvidé que decidí no escribir. El lugar oscuro te aturde.
Poor Alan.
Solo tengo que resolver esto. Hallar una versión de la historia que acabe bien.
¡Cállate! ¡Agáchate!
Oh, is that called the tree?
¡FBI!
Queremos al escritor. No queremos tener a nadie más.
¡Que te den!
¿Qué haces? ¡Es Scratch! ¡Está cerca!
¡Abajo!
¡Espera! ¡Necesito un arma!
¡Mira, coño!
¡FBI! Ah, that's Scratch. What the hell is going on?
¡Cuidado! ¡Ya viene!
Oh shit, boys. Scratch us out. What the fuck happened?
Escapado del lugar oscuro, pero también la presencia oscura, Scratch. Él estaba aquí, en Bright Falls, Sentía su presión crecer en mi cabeza. Cada vez más fuerte. ¿Por qué no me mataba como a los demás? ¿Qué buscaba? Debo salir de aquí.
Yep. Oh, everyone's dead. Alright, but first, shit. Is this not the proper one we're doing? So, give me a minute, guys. This thing's gonna be out of order. But let me check something. Oh yeah, we're gonna go back to do the hunting one. This is the no chance one, so yes.
Debía encontrar a Casey. En esta guerra estábamos en el mismo bando y la unión hace la fuerza.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Tengo que protegerme. Una pistola y una linterna de recuerdos.
Nice. Of course. No weapons.
Estos eran los sendarios que buscaba el FBI. Se dejaban poseer a propósito. Es el presidente de los guardias de las regiones.
Ah, come on. Fuck. I'm dead.
Ese es Casey. Aún estaba vivo. Tenía la cabeza a punto de estallar. Scratch se acercaba, y más fuerte que nunca.
No queda nada.
¡Casey! ¡Cuidado! ¡Es él! ¡Scratch! ¡Él! La presión de la cabeza se alivió. Scratch estaba más lejos. Podía concentrarme de nuevo. Casey. ¿Casey? ¿Dónde estás?
I'm actually scared right now. I think he is inside us. I think Scratch is inside us right now. American Nightmare Bros. It's becoming a reality. I guess I know what I'm talking about. It's that album like spin off American Nightmare. Go to the other one with the interview. That guy's still down there. So, he had no weapon. Yeah, we can just we can stay this.
Todo es una farsa.
Paranormales.
Entendido.
Mandaremos las pruebas y los documentos de vuestra oficina, nuestra base, la comisaría. ¿Tienes más evidencias? ¿Algo relevante?
El chasqueador. A ellos no se lo puedo dar.
Oh,
no
shit.
Se me ocurre nada. Bien. ¿Has terminado? ¿Eh? Buen trabajo.
¿Dónde está el control?
El agente Casey ha desaparecido.
Lo buscaré.
Él es mi compañero. Mierda, debería.
Vete a casa.
Ojo al mover a Wade. Creen que es un parautilitario.
No. A la mierda. Por poco le doy el chasqueador a Wake. No me iré. No hasta dar con Casey. No hasta ver a mi familia a salvo de esta historia.
That was quick. Then we fuck up by not going to Alan's with stuff first.
El cartel del asilo. Thor y Odin estaban en la foto con el chasqueador. Quizás sepan cómo funciona. Estoy fuera del caso, pero puedo visitar a la familia.
That was emo, guys. Guess they're gonna go over here again. Yeah, because I'm gonna go there to get this out of the first video, Alan Wake. The intermittent stuff. I thought these people were waiting for us right there. They were going with arms and everything. That shit was intense, yes. Oh, come on. I can see you jumped in. Fuck, where is it? Alright, it's there. Nice.
¿Dónde estaba cuando se producía el incidente?
Ya sabe, cuando oí los gritos, las cosas rompiéndose y los disparos, yo me quedé donde estaba. ¿Qué mejor sitio para esconderse que el excusado, no? Pero pobre Terry, seguro que se quedó traumatizado. No lo he vuelto a ver desde el asalto. Imagino que salió corriendo, hizo bien.
Lo investigaremos.
Alright, well, we're about to go to the other team. The first one is not.
No, sé lo que necesita Jack. Es alma al
rescate. Alright, let's go. Let's get to this now. To the alternate reality.
¿Con qué demonios lucha en la oscuridad de la noche? Junto a nuestra banda, los divinos.
Ah, shit. That was a mistake. That's good.
You grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
Nice. I don't know how they perform this in the Game Awards. That was a song. Good, that makes sense, a lot of sense. Get up all the errors. It's so trippy, I love it. Oh, that's nice. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Some lake. yeah, boys. You get the flare gun. Shit, that was so good. God damn it. Okay, let's get this. Sure. Okay, nice. Didn't miss me. Got that. That did a lot of damage. shit. Those bitch they gave me. I kind of remember doing that. Ah, come on. This is just really one out of 10. I was trying to twist my ammo. No, God, not. Are you here at checkpoint? Ah, oh, come on, they got me. You're getting too close to the they get too close for a combo. Ah, come on. To let him know, but I'm not sure how big. Can we get up? I am shit. Ah, come on, I was so fucking close. Ah, this part of this grace you're aiding. Every time. Still here. still stuck in this bar, guys. I don't have to go to sleep in a few minutes. What time is it? 3:04, I'm stuck in this. The first game we could just I can't always remember the first game where you just like slowed him down when you shot him, but that works. She didn't have too much stars in it. Survivor horror games are brutal as fuck. Four shots. No, it's not necessary. Okay, see, God isn't perfect. Oh wow, that has his enemies. Nice. Finally making progress. That was a mistake. I'm gonna roll this up. You son of a bitch, I was so close. Kill me. This game is relentless. I'm doing so good.
Mirror,
God damn it. I ain't kill him. Fucking fear. Son of a bitch, serious, how many was spent? Sorry, guys, we got to the whole section. I didn't know I was not recording.
No me la esperaba.
Yeah, let me call. That had to be scratch.
You gotta figure it out to bring this song to its end.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on?
Y yo que creía que este lugar no podía ser más raro aún.
Continue, let me check something. Ah, we're good. That's already.
Te atrapa, eh? Heraldo de la oscuridad. Perdido en la.
Mis hermanos suecos, Perkele. Ay, etanito, Onkina, yo. Así me gusta, así me gusta. Campeón de la luz. De la oscuridad, perdido en la.
Nice. We're about to get to bed in a few minutes. Such a fun part, but holy shit, was kind of frustrating too. Guys, show me Hero of Darkness. Show me the Hero of Darkness. We have to go to sleep, boys, cause holy shit, we are playing this. That's fucking safe. Nah, we've been with Sarah for a while.
Todo giraba en torno a mí, esa representación del lugar oscuro, pero no podía controlarla. Era consciente de lo perdido que estaba.
Yeah, we can't listen to that in our own time. Okay, so I have that. Those upgrades. Yeah, a lot of upgrades. Ah, phone's ringing. I was ringing my voice.
El teléfono volvía a sonar. De nuevo esa llamada misteriosa. Tenía que averiguar más.
Alan Wake, ¿sabes quién soy?
¿Cómo coño podría? Sigues dando rodeos sin decirme quién eres.
¿Recuerdas? Tú. Oh, no me jodas. Alan, escucha, atiende. Vale, cuéntame, ¿qué es lo que recuerdas? ¿Has ido a la torre del Parlamento? ¿Encontraste algo allí?
Sí. Alice está en peligro. Scratch va por ella y hay otro manuscrito. No la iniciación, sino el regreso. Vi el título. No recuerdo haberlo escrito.
¿El regreso? ¡Oh, tío! Eso es lo que buscamos. Scratch no puede hacerse con él. Nuestra supervivencia, la supervivencia de todo el puto cosmos, depende de ello. Ven a verme. Al Hotel Ocean View. Te he dejado la llave de mi habitación junto al teléfono. Recuerda, el lugar oscuro funciona con bucles y rituales. Si las olas te alejan otra vez, debes buscar otra forma de entrar. Nos arrastra la marea de este océano. Nos vemos pronto, hermano.
Un boy.
El Hotel Ocean View. Una invitación sospechosa a una reunión clandestina. El escenario perfecto para el relato oscuro sobre el que se erige esta ciudad.
¿Qué es lo que es perfecto?
Hotel Ocean View, mi destino.
¿Sabes el shelter right now?
Un bucle que me llevaba de vuelta a la calle. ¿Qué había dicho la llamada misteriosa? Si las olas te alejan una y otra vez, debes buscar otra forma de entrar. No podía pasar. Con solo la lógica del sueño para guiarme hacia el hotel, busqué orientación en las luces de neón. Oscuro no me deja ir por ahí. No pintaba bien. No podía traspasar los confines del sueño. La historia que estaba creando era frágil y los ataques eran constantes. No había tiempo que perder. La presencia oscura me pisaba los talones.
sí.
Eres el asesino, el líder de la secta. Lo veo en tus ojos.
¡No! ¡Te equivocas de hombre! ¡Es Scratch! ¡No queda tiempo!
No vas a ningún sitio.
What the fuck just happened? Oh, some leg is dead.
No puedo más. Solo quiero que se acabe. Es culpa mía. El lugar oscuro lleva demasiado tiempo en mi cabeza. Toda esta mierda miserable. A veces me olvido que me duele. Como si fuera normal estar así. Ha cambiado. No estoy en un lugar oscuro. Yo soy el lugar oscuro. El origen de todo. El recipiente. Somos lo mismo.
Este lugar me hundía cada vez más. Me poseía. Me llenaba de oscuridad. Debía encontrar la salida antes de que fuera tarde. Otra vez.
That was dark. I'm gonna go see it now. The music. At least things are not floating around hitting us anymore, right? That was intense. I'll take care of it, then. Thank you very much. Ah, shit, I don't want to save it now. There's a nickel there. Well, boys, we're saving it here to see you next time, and yeah.